thoughts are rejecting the light side. With human gonna click in the light side at the weak side. For those who are confused, I'm not talking about colors. I'm talking about the vanity that is to corrupt us. Soft cultures, two black vultures, preying on the weak and the meek. Reaching their man-made philosophies, believing those philosophies that come in great projects. It's great, but we want to heed the warning. The new age dawning, in the morning, there'll be mourning. Society becomes transfixed, evolving tricked by the glamour of the occult. But who's a fault? A subliminal assault surrounds us daily within a community. Music, movies, drama, cartoons and comics. You know I wonder, who is the mastermind behind all this? Who is the one that wants to end the abyss? The mind to a find only the blind is the head of all evil. Who's awaiting his time? The deceiver, the silver sword, let the sword fall like this floor. On the light I stand to it when I realize we will not be taught lies. I realize this, that's what I find in my eyes. The truth is that I told this generation is born in a new age way, that's way to a day. Consume so many of the young, so many will get stung. Never before has a legacy so much destruction, famine, floods, earthquakes, eruptions, take heed to what you see, what you read. The enemy sounds are plain to see. Every day brings new news of another catastrophe. Is this the right path to be? I'm afraid of this was meant to be. All this should be predicted, never contradicted. The enemy life is depicted. That's when the storm will stand for, the tour will stand for. Will be deceived no more. To all those are chosen for a satanic force. Which will not be using money, sick and distorted. That is the dark side, the evil, the one on all my people, spiritually deceive them.
Judgment. Prepare for Armageddon.